What's up, Alex Farley here. What I'm filming now is the replacement of the old downtown clock here downtown Bennington. They're just lowering it into place right now. I think it's safe to assume that by the end of this afternoon, everything will be back in place. Repairs have been made. Long needed repairs. My buddy Tim Hunt is somewhere over there taking pictures. He's everywhere, it seems, taking pictures of just about every event that goes on here in town.